Okay, welcome back. So yeah, I managed to defeat the boss without the game crashing on me. And yeah. Unfortunately, I missed a cutscene. Well, you guys missed a cutscene, but it was either that or I started the boss fight over again, and I didn't feel like doing that, so whatever. It was actually a pretty good cutscene, so I kind of feel bad about it, but that one's lost to the ages. I think it was like a movie reference, I think. Oh, look, we gotta throw these guys. I should have been paying attention. Alright, let's get in here. Oh, this looks familiar. We're actually in a new area, so. Pretty sure we are. Yeah, we gotta be. No, we're not. What the hell's going on here? We gotta go back, and yeah, we gotta hoof it back. That's right. I forgot. Sorry. This is the light room, right? Yeah, this is the light room. We gotta get back. Okay. So we gotta go to WCW. We gotta go here. Now we gotta find our way to WCW. I think we gotta go back this way. Oh, here we are. This is the new area. The WCW! Looks like a stadium. Okay. Oh boy, this guy's new. That Centurion? Oh god, we gotta throw him in the toilet. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. They got the Mario guys up there. No, come here. Stop it. Oh, they're gladiators. That's what they are. Damn it, I'm getting my ass kicked. Now we can deal with these guys. Come here, Jesus, I couldn't get him. Those guys actually give you food, that's pretty cool. Yum. Come here. God damn. I can't get him. Fog! Come here. Ah, he's too fast. Okay. Look, there's another one. Oh my god, they keep spawning. How do we get up on these boxes? We gotta make a... Oh no, there we go. Come on. Ah. Whew, that was close. Ah. You can do it. I think we can just, I think we could actually just knock these boxes down and do it like that. That's not fun, right? No. Well, screw fun, right? Okay. There's Romans over there. They're everywhere. Because the Romans are crazy. Alright, I think I see a shop over there, if I'm not mistaken. Good enough for me. Yeah, there's a shop over there. It's like a gypsy caravan. Hey guys. Shit, that guy recovers quick. Actually, most of these guys actually drop meat, so that's good. It makes things considerably easier for us. Destructive War, 3,500. Olympic Strength. Let's get that right now. Gives us more life. So we only have to get 3,500. Okay, no problem. Music. Thank you. Want the golden one. Damn it. There we go. Look, there's another group of friends over there. Wow, these guys hurt, man. Shit. Right. No approach card. Thank you. Up we go. Okay. More Sonic guys over there. Oh boy. Oh my god, this is fun. Oh my god, and they respawn. So it's not even worth fighting them, really. No! Oh my god. See ya. Come on, we can do it. We've trained for this. Shit. We've come a long way from goal. No! No! Fuck! Tell you what, that is challenging, man. Why did these guys respawn? That's really annoying. Oh boy. No. Oh. Oh, man. I don't think we're gonna make this in one go. There's a shield over there, but fuck that shield. Shit. See? No, I wasn't gonna make that. We can do it, man. Getting too cocky. That's the problem. Come on, grab him. Still gotta get it back up here anyway, so it's like really concentrating. Oh no! Whew, fucking hell. Let's get into that that pipe in there if we can. Hold on. We can do it. Okay, where is it? Just follow the helmets. There we go. Oh my god, what is this?
What's happening here? Incredible, isn't it? This goal is the future. Caesar's engineers have perfected an ultra-fast communication system that enables ultra-fast communication from one point to another. Only the fastest legionaries are fast enough to transport the messages.
Hmm. And what's it called, this system?
Internetus.
Internetus?
Internetus. Perfected by Caesar's engineers, this system of ultra-fast communication enables...
Okay, okay, we understand.
Oh my goodness. This music is great. I love it. Thank you. We got a buddy waiting up there for us. Let's not fall off the edge here. Place is crazy now. It does nothing. This is a platformer land, man. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Shit. We're gonna have problems here. At least I am. Speedrunner, I am not. Overjumped. Man, I just... Oh no. God, I'm getting all fucked up here. We're not gonna get mad. That would be silly. That would be silly of us. Let's not do that. Oh, no, 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 no. There you go. Oh my god, that's not cool. Oh, fuck. Why would they put you on a camera angle like that? That's weird, man. That's weird. Of course they respawn, but why wouldn't they, right? Gotta go right in the center of that fucking thing. which is like right about here. See? Mm-hmm. Get the fuck out of here. No, fuck. See ya. I'm out. Fuck off. Yeah. I don't want you. I don't like it. Oh my god. Oh. Fuck. That's nasty, man. That's nastiness. Oh. These guys are going to try to knock us off. Okay. See ya. That's all we needed out from over here, right? I think so. Yeah, that's everything. Nothing else here. It was like cheek clenching action right there, man. I'll tell you that. Oof. We got over here. Yeah, that's a big stadium, man. Trying to concentrate here. It's pretty important. Just trying to concentrate so I'm not talking too much here. I think things are going to heat up here. I think that, yep, see, I knew it. Come here, guys. Okay, now these guys are making me dizzy. Spam. It's the only way out. Oh, Jesus, what are these guys? Come here. Can't get him. There we go. There we go. So that was useful. Nice. Let's go pick up some meat before we go. Arena tournament into Unreal tournament. Reference there. Where are we gonna go now? Over here? No. Yes. God. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here, and next time we'll try this challenge. I hate time challenges, man. They make me nervous as shit, so I'll see you guys then.